We've learned before about the Salvation Army's trend-setting history when it comes to women leaders. Let's take a closer look at one of our most important leaders, Evangeline Booth, and what she achieved during the Army's early days in America. Evangeline came to the United States in 1904 to be the national commander. She ended up serving as commander for 30 years, longer than any other leader since. Evangeline Booth made time to be with people, to listen to them, and take care of their needs. She was a gifted speaker with boundless energy and enthusiasm. She was a quick decision maker, earning the nickname Lightning from General Booth. She was an accomplished musician who played several instruments and even composed a number of songs that the Army still uses. Some of the initiatives she started still define the Salvation Army today. She started dividing the U.S. into its four territories, East, South, Central, and West. She expanded the Army's addiction rehab program, and today the ARC is one of the Army's most important ministries. She started the legendary Donut Girl Ministry to American troops in France during World War I. The U.S. still celebrates this effort with National Donut Day every year. She envisioned the Army's mission of sending out disaster relief canteens during national disasters and even the Great Depression. In April 1906, a massive earthquake struck San Francisco. The earthquake caused a fire that burned much of the city to ashes. Hundreds were killed, and up to 300,000 people were left homeless. When Evangeline Booth heard the news, she immediately decided to help. She began working with officers in the refugee camps. The cost of helping the refugees from San Francisco was enormous, and the Army was running out of money. But instead of pulling back, Evangeline Booth decided to launch fundraising efforts among the Army's wealthy supporters. And it worked! Evangeline Booth retired in 1934, but stayed active, often appearing in public at Army meetings. She was promoted to glory on July 17, 1950, at age 84. What can we learn from Evangeline Booth's ministry? Have your optimism be rooted in your faith in God. Optimism is more than learning to think positively. It's about learning to trust God with every circumstance in your life. Don't give up. Find a way to push through every circumstance. If you can't change the circumstance, learn to ask God to help you. You could join Evangeline as one of the great Army leaders in history.